Previously on Revelations 2.
Claire Redfield, you're coming with us!
Where have I been taken?
So much suffering. You don't even know what to be afraid of yet.
Who are you?
I am the Overseer.
Please, send help!
I'm here, baby. Please be alive.
I don't have any parents.
Over there.
How do you know?
Well, that's one thing they're left out of the brief.
Hey, is anyone even out there?
Your daughter's name is Moira?
Yeah.
She's dead.
What?
Check it.
Is this the place? The Vasid? Whatever?
Yeah. Where life begins. At Thompson's?
Yeah. I'll be examining this. Oh, Paul! Kid!
Shh.
Pair of underpants.
Come on in.
Newbie's okay too.
Oh, I knew it was you guys. any requests?
We woke up in the middle of the woods. How about you?
Some kind of rundown prison. Gabe. Gina's dead.
Shit. Thompson's gone too.
Yeah, but I remember to take his bracelet. Eddie would want me to find out how it ticks.
You chopped off his fucking hand?
Sometimes you have to make the hard choice. Come on, let's see what's in this building. the over. What do you want?
I need to throw you a wall and see who sticks and who doesn't. The wall, in this case, is a special virus that I injected into each of you.
A what? You what?
We will all die. There's no question of that. But one of you still has a chance of dying well.
I'm no lab rat. She can stick it right up her all seeing ass.
But if we've been infected with something...
Oh,
that bitch
man.
Stuck a needle in me?
Just put it out of your head. Redfield, walk with me. Come on. I gotta show you something over here. Man, I hope Fisher's okay.
Neil? Neil was with you?
Yeah. We got split up on the way here.
Do you think you can fly this?
Once I repair it, but there's not enough voltage. It needs a new battery and some fuel.
Oh, and we're gonna find exactly what... we need in this shit dump.
From my experience, yes. Help me look. Could use your help. Guess we're not alone out here.
Thank you. a battery. Now to track down some fuel.
Don't scare me like that, kid. Look, check out what I found. If you see any weak walls, I bet I could drill through. See if there's anything we can use inside.
Pedro can get through with that drill of his?
Only one way to find out. We could use that drill of yours right now, if you don't mind polishing.
No problema. Point me in the right direction. Is this the place? Okay, stand back.
Thank you. Let's bring it back to Gabe.
I managed to trace the bracelet's transmissions. They're coming from the north, someplace high up, if I had to guess, because we're getting full bars.
Yeah, no interference. Nice work, Pedro. Her location might be the key to getting off the island. Be everything you need.
Good work, Redfield. Not that I'm surprised. Now it's my turn to work some magic. Greasy, chopper repairing, voodoo magic.
Huh? You have got to be kidding me.
It's the Overseer. She's luring those things right toward us.
But that's not fair! What do we do?
Try to speed up the chopper repairs. I'm gonna kill that goddamn siren.
All right, we'll take care of it. It's coming from the bar. Please get that thing fixed.
We gotta close the gate.
There is no shaking off the self. Only consuming the self.
Then the switch could be inside. Let's check it out.
Down, Pedro.
What's wrong with my bracelet? Why did it change color? They're coming through the window!
Then fight back and stop them.
We're all gonna die! I don't know what to do!
Step one, fucking chill out.
Yeah!
Pedro?
See how his bracelet changes to the color of fear.
Risk staying here. Look, don't worry. He's ex-military. The man eats danger for breakfast and craps it out by dinner. Through here. Give me a hand. Ready? Lift! Go! You too!
Hurry!
You know, I'm glad you're okay. Gabe said you guys got split up.
Yeah, but I run fast. Gym membership. So, what was that monster back there?
It was Pedro. The Overseer gave us all some kind of viral injection. The virus triggered in Pedro when he got too scared.
I think I've heard of that. A virus that responds to fear. Jesus. We're supposed to be protecting people from viruses, not catching them.
Irony sure is a dick.
Moira, I don't think you actually met Neil. He's our boss.
Neil Fisher. You're Barry Burton's girl, right? Your dad's in the BSAA?
Do me a favor, and don't put Barry and me in the same sentence, sir.
Pedro said the signal came from high up. That's gotta be it.
That tower thing.
The Overseer might be inside. I say we go find out.
Bad idea. We should wait for dawn.
By dawn, we might all end up like Pedro. The clock's ticking, Neil.
Thank you.
They must have been the island's residents. Why the hell would the Overseer turn a whole island into whatever? Assuming she did.
Come on!
I promise I'll catch up. Just get to that tower. Come on, you freaks! Catch me if you can!
Thank you. атмосфер разорвало перемирие из-за того, что нашел запасы минеральных ресурсов в автономном районе. Он добавил, мы готовы к вооруженному сопротивлению до конца. В настоящее время в СВР бушует гражданская война. По сведениям очевидцев, подозревается, что в конфликте могут использоваться биологические агенты ИБЛВ. Повторяем последние известия из ВСР. Движение за независимость набирало силу в Восточной Славянской Республике. Причиной является социально-экономическая стратификация общества вследствие экономического роста. Президент ВСР Светлана Белякова успешно заключила переговоры с оппозицией, но
here. Be careful. Right.
me. It's that girl!
Yeah, we saw her in the prison.
She has a bracelet.
You think she's part of the experiment?
If the Overseer is trying to scare little kids too, then that is seriously messed up. It doesn't stay open long. We're gonna have to be quick to get through. Where'd she run off to?
It's okay. Don't be scared. What's your name? Where are you from? Did that lady put you here?
Down, Claire. Let me talk to her.
You must be so scared.
I know I am. My name's Moira. See? We're like sisters. Everything's okay now. What's your friend's name? You're both so brave.
You're pretty good with kids.
Come on.
Okay.
So you managed to stay away from the monsters all by yourself?
Uh-huh.
You're a brave girl, but this will all be over soon.
Listen, there's a bad lady in the tower out there. Once we take her out, we can all leave the island together.
Thank you.
Did you hear that?
Yeah, another one of those walking shit stains. Sorry, I mean butt stains. And you know what we do to butt stains.
Thank you.
I think we're clear. Let's go get the girl. We can't forget about the girl.
We can't forget about the girl. It's safe now. Can you find your way over? What service? That's a really cute bear. Is he your friend?
Lottie's a sheep. Nice man gave her.
What nice man?
The Terra Saver guy. He saved me when I was little.
I wonder if anyone from Terra Save didn't get caught.
We lost the girl.
Thank you.
Moira was trying to get to that tower when I was with her.
Listen, honey. I need you to take me there. Can you do that? Moira. No. I don't believe it. There's no way she's...